Hello, here we are again, looking back at the progress of our Alliance War. Looks like we are dominating it. We're 35% to 25% up, so I'm just going to check the stats, see how everyone's getting on. Okay, yeah, we're doing well. And our Alliance leader hasn't even started yet, so that's a bonus. Got him in reserve. Let's see what we can do today. It's a skill champion. Yeah, I think we're going to go Iron Fist for this one. I always find the Winter Soldier a bit hard to go against for some of these art times. He's got some good special on, so. Okay, the next one should be fairly straightforward again. Is that too hard? Again, this is going to be Iron Fist, because we have the boost on him. Champions under 1,000 in rating. Sometimes that gets broken and people get kicked. But they have been warned. It does make you significantly weaker. So I'm going to attack these four in the next few hours. So, I'm just going to use Mystic. The Mystic Champions. So, let's go for it. I'm expecting a good champion here. Yeah, against maybe 3,000, 3,500. As far as we can go now, I think we've done as many moves as we can for a few hours. That was a little bit too easy for my liking, to be honest. But when it's 10 o'clock in the morning and I haven't been up that long, not too bad because I'm a little bit tired still from yesterday. Right, so that's as far as we can go. But let's have a look how we're doing on the defending side of it. Let's have a look at the base. Still stuck on. Like, I know we have to go to Deadpool. It looks like we've finally beaten the Spider-Gwen and Rocket. I think we took some plenty of people out on the way to that. Let's check the stats. Yeah, we killed another one, okay, so we had 7 kills yesterday, 8 today. And I still haven't got anywhere near my Storm or my Daredevil, so good luck with those boys. Okay, that's all we can do for now. So again, see you in a few hours, and we'll have another go at it. Hopefully get to their top champ. Cheers.